Taking medicine every day for anything is not a good idea. The question is, what